Walking, no idea anyone's watching. Walking for hours. Convicted sex offender Stephen Prest, up to no good again. Walking nearly 7 miles, expecting to meet a teen girl for sex. But he walked all that way into this.
There was some sex talk back and forth. Right. Oh, we'll do this or we'll do that.
Now, Stephen Prest, one of the first convicted in Operation Triple Play, a sex sting carried out by the Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force, happened when Cleveland hosted the Major League Baseball All-Star Game. Prest had been trading messages with an investigator he thought was a 15-year-old girl.
You are going to check you.
I feel you. I understand completely.
She said she was 15.
Yes.
Okay.
I played along, man. I'm not going to flex her out, dude. I played along here. I told you.
I mean, it's ridiculous. It's absolutely ridiculous, and I'm happy we caught him.
Cuyahoga County prosecutors say every sting like this, they arrest dozens of suspects, but they don't see many as desperate as this.
The 6.8 miles, he walked in 2 hours, and he was texting during the course of that, basically giving updates to our investigator posing as the undercover where he was.
To really understand the desperation, consider where this guy came from, walking for hours to meet a teen girl for sex. Investigators say he had walked from a hospital. His girlfriend had just had a baby, his child. Yet he took that very long walk. And consider this. One message he wrote, I definitely like you, or I wouldn't take the risks I'm already taking.
He had a prior history. He had been convicted of solicitation with a minor in Tennessee before.
For this, Prest sent to prison for 2 years, labeled a sex offender for 25. What if he had met your child?
That's all you gotta be to walk me up.